The time is 7 o'clock right now. I'm here in Macon. As you can see, the bus is right there. The idea is for me to travel going to Uige in the guys, where I'll spend I think a week or so in that area. The idea is to explore a little bit more about the north side of the country. Today my voice is not that good. I'm feeling a little sick, so yeah, it'll be a long journey, about 8 hours. We have to stop in the border between Luanda and the Uige in order to do the test. So yeah, we're looking forward for this this journey. So stay tuned and we keep in touch, yeah. Well, this is another stop here. This is another stop right here in Kibash, I guess. After the test, everybody was negative. Now we are running straight to Uige, and Nagaj. I think Nagaj will be the last stop that we're going to reach. But before then we're going to see like, a long journey. Traveling from capital city Luanda to Uige is almost the same journey as traveling from Luanda to London or Paris or even Portugal. It's so frustrating and takes such amount of time, when we are traveling to all these places here. So yeah, let's see exactly how it's going to be. If it will be this, we hope we're having a safe journey. But at the moment, we are just kind of getting frustrated here after all this, all this delay that we're having here at the moment, yeah?